This is one of my favorite ways to catch catfish. I like to get right up close and personal with those log jams and probe straight down into them. It's easy to do with my kayak, and I can do it without spooking the fish at all. Once you get bit in a situation like this, it's close quarters combat. That fish is fresh to the fight and on less than 10 feet of line. It's a battle of inches, with fish, the current, and the debris are all working against you. It's instant chaos. Same thing I'd be thinking. What's that idiot think he's going to do with that little folding net? Fair question. What you're missing out on at this point is that fish came up and I could see the hook in its mouth. Almost in its mouth. Barely in its mouth. I could see the whole hook. With all turned around and point sticking out. Not good. Not good. So when I grabbed for that net, it wasn't because I'm an idiot. I wanted every tool at my disposal just in case. That net was the backup plan. That net was the backup plan of the backup plan's backup plan. It was plan Z. Not an idiot. Anyway, back to the fish.